need to rest. So cold, so tired.
No, you listen to me. This discovery is too important. I don't give a damn about my reputation. Don't you dare threaten me. After everything I've done. Hello? Hello?
Dad, what's happening?
They're fools!
You're scaring me.
I'm close, Lara. Close to something important. Someday, you'll understand.
I don't want to understand. I just want you to stop. Be my dad again.
Down.
Teams report in. What's the situation? Over.
We found another camp up here. Fire was still warm. They can't be far. Over.
Comms are still spotty, so stay in close. We need to find them before they can organize another raid.
Roger that. We'll make a full sweep.
We know you're out there, and we're going to find you.
Heads up, we've lost contact with Ops. If we can't raise them in 10, we're heading back.
Copy that. I'll keep looking, but I think they slipped past us.
Still no word from the facility.
Negative. Last word we got, they were under attack, and then the comms went dark.
Roger that. Any idea who these savages are?
Not yet, but don't underestimate them. Safe bet would be that they're the ones that wiped out our survey team.
How do you figure? They retreated the moment we opened fire on them.
Just keep your eyes peeled for traps. They may have left some surprises for us on the way out.
spread the word. The natives set snares in the clearing. They must have planned for us to pursue.
God damn it.
They weren't retreating. This was a feint. They're still out there. Brinker's KIA.
Eyes open. The natives booby trap the woods. Get on the roof.
Just a few more fellows get out of the woods. Then they retreated away from the facility. This was a coordinated feint. They're trying to spread us out.
Up. We haven't restored the uplink. Expect interference on all transmissions.
One of ours. Shit! Weapons free. Check the bushes.
checking the bushes.
Gearing up. I was on the first flight to Siberia to secure the old Soviet installation. Now, more arriving every minute. Constantine gave a speech to the new boots, and I stayed in the back to watch. Love hearing him speak. Never gets old. I was never much for believing, but it was just words before. This is something more. It's truth. I was broken once, but Trinity is making us whole again, giving us a purpose. A new world awaits. Even those who don't believe will have a part to play.
Still haven't located the missing survey team. That's still our primary objective. Eyes open.
What was that?
Communication's too unpredictable. If we can't reconnect with the facility soon, we're going to withdraw.
He's dead. Someone's out here.
Thank you.
Damn. It's still there. To draw it out. Bought some time. Draw it out. Bought some time.
Fugitive prophet has crossed out of the Empire and now turns north. I'm now in unfamiliar territory. The Order of Trinity was clear. I am to pursue the false prophet and his adherents to the ends of the earth and wash away his heresy. But I believed I could overtake him months ago. Still, he eludes me. He crosses Khazar land and across the Caucasus mountains. Here, I'm at a disadvantage. I speak a dozen tongues of the Empire, but in the hinterlands, I'm often left to communicate with little more than a sword. The Prophet, it seems, speaks every language, as if he were born to them. Through the lands of the Rus. I cannot shake the feeling that he's taunting me, waiting until I'm a day's ride away before moving on. I will not be home before the winter, as I hoped. I've stopped at a small village by a glassy lake they called Svetloyar. The prophet spoke here, and now the villagers refuse me lodging. I slept on the banks of the lake, where a young man bearing a crude version prophet's icon tried to kill me as I dozed. I made an example of him, and now the people fix me with the evil eye, spit at me as I pass. I must move on soon. His sickness spreads.
Be cold. An arrowhead carved from bone. This looks like Mongol craftsmanship. This was a whistling arrow. Mongol archers would fire these over their enemies to frighten and confuse them. A sort of passport. Whoever held this spoke with the authority of the Mongol Empire. It reads, "By the power of eternal heaven, an order of the Empire, whoever does not show respect will be guilty of an offense."
Thank you.
Byzantine war galley. How the hell did it get down here? Mongolian. They passed through here. I must be close to the lost city.
The Maria Adula is trapped. The ice gave way. Her spine snapped in two. No matter. While I hope to wield her cannons against the false prophet, we will continue on foot. I have six of the Order of Trinity's best, and we have been stockpiling food and supplies while the sailors starved. They do not know it yet, but they will give their life for the cause. My men and I will find our way out of these icy caves and continue on foot. Before the ship was swallowed by the ice to the south, we heard music. That will be our first stop. But first I must rest. The cold has sunk into my bones, and I am drowsy. Just a little sleep.
Now to find out what's up there. So much wealth with them.
It's done. We'll die here, thanks to Corraldus and the madness of the Order of Trinity. My ship will never see water again. We entered the glacial sea too far into the winter. Would have been turned back, but Corraldus would not abandon this lost prophet. He and his dead-eyed warriors seized control. He forced the ship through shallow tributaries until we could go no further. Then he made my crew construct sled runners, and the bastard forced us to tow the ship over land. It was death and excommunication to deny him. But it was death either way. I will make sure he dies here with us. I've always kept a little poison at the ready in case the ship was taken. Now it has another use.
The archery techniques of the foes of the Byzantine Empire. Byzantine brooch. The enamel work is beautiful. This portrait has been defaced. It looks like it was depicting the prophet. They must have had to hide their faith.
madman continues on. I do not know what drives him. We pass through frozen mountains at the edge of the world as people are dying. Every day, I pass graves or bodies left along the faint trail. I have grown thin and hard, but I am close now. My horse is dead. The mare that had been with me since the campaigns against the Bulgars. I butchered her and carried the meat on my back. But I am so close. I can hear them singing just over the ridge. A joyous sound on the wind. Our prophet will be dead within the week. And I will return to the Order of Trinity, triumphant. Just one more day, and I will be upon him.
I'm not your enemy. That remains to be seen. You killed those men back there. I killed them to survive. I suspect you did too. How long have they been here?
Days, at most. The invaders took many of my people prisoner. You should leave this place before it's too late.
I can't do that. I came here for something important.
So did they. If I see you again, I'll put an arrow in your throat.
You and I are on the same side. I hope I can prove that to you. What's going on down there? So, there are people who live out here, and they appear to have been here for a very long time, living in isolation for decades, maybe even centuries. I notice elements of her dress, small adornments that would not have been out of place in the Byzantine Empire. Could they possibly be descendants of the Prophet's people? How much do they know about the Lost City or the Divine Source? It's clear Trinity will do anything to find out. I'm afraid that whoever they are, they're in grave danger. Let's hope the old proverb about the enemy of my enemy remains true. Cocos of Nessia, the astronomer.
A prophet must have his followers. Cocos of Nicaea was one of the prophets first, branded a heretic in his home city. Cocos joined the pilgrimage north. His knowledge of the stars helped guide the way. It is said that Kokos and the Prophet would sit for hours under the stars debating the nature of the universe and man's fraught place within it. For the Prophet, he built an orrery of planets and stars, so that even during the dark of winter, he might gaze upon the night sky.
Nothing I can do for him now.
First day in Siberia, and it happens. 2 years in Afghanistan and another in Indonesia, nothing. But one day out here on the ice, and pop, I get a kill. Watch the man's eyes go glassy as he begged me for something. I'm not Russian, no clue. I waited with him and watched. 1 minute he was there, and next, nothing. Just meat. I got sick on the snow, all mixed in with the kid's blood, but he's just meat now, and I'm alive. Constantine keeps telling us we're out here for a special reason, tells us we're doing God's work. I'm starting to see that now.
Never seen anything like that. Crazy son of a bitch. Rushing three armed men with an axe?
I don't know how they managed to take one of them alive.
Who the hell are these people?
I'm gonna check it out. Be right back.
I copy.
Where the hell did this come from?
What the hell?
looks clear.
There's more of them arriving.
something's up.
Spread out. Keep your eyes open.
I know I've taken some jobs of questionable legality, and I know you're not happy about it, but I couldn't pass up this contract. Been trying to get work with Trinity for years. They're discreet, the pay is obscene, and they always have opportunities. Now here I am, and I already want out. We're at an abandoned Soviet installation in the middle of nowhere. No one's telling us low-level contractors what's going on, but I think I might be helping some seriously scary people get a nuke or something equally awful. Honestly, that's the best case scenario.
Ping me back if you get this. I've carved out a secure channel on the network. For an operation like this, you'd think they'd have better security, but I guess that's why they hired me.
Lenin lived. Lenin lives. Lenin will live forever.
Shoot him! He'll talk, or he'll bleed out.
He's got to be dead.
Put him forward. Now!
Oh, there we go. Clock's ticking. He's dying. What I want to know. Not just you. Your whole family. Everyone. They'll all die slow. While we watch. You have one fucking chance right now. Tell us everything. Where are the rest of your people?
You may have knocked out a few fuel tanks, but that won't even slow us down. You think you can stand in our path for long? It's pointless.
So help me God, answer us. Bring the force salt into that wound. Where is your next target?
Shit. Is he even listening to us?
We don't have time for this. I have to report back to command. Stick with him. See if you can convince him.
The longer you hold out, the worse we're gonna make it for your people. We can be merciful. Show me you deserve it.
You think we're gonna take prisoners after what you did? No one knows you're out here. No one's gonna give a shit if you want to.
The Red Army is coming. I've been tracking them for weeks, watching as hundreds of men build the iron monstrosity across the ice. Men have died, their frozen bodies left scattered in the tundra. No rites of passing, no burial or burnings. These new invaders are cruel, godless men. Do they come seeking the precious metals of the mountain? Or like so many before them, are they drawn here by the divine source? My people must again prepare for war.
No one's gonna hear your children scream. never know. Right now, you're the only person who can stop that. So why aren't you? With strength, stay silent, they're all gonna die. And you might as well have pulled the trigger. You're wasting your time.
Yeah, you might be right. He sure as hell had the farmer for recon told us to expect.
Gosh, shit. His eyes are getting black.
How long until he bleeds out?
A few minutes, maybe. He's not already gone.
You could have stopped this. Whatever happens next, it's your fault.
Adios, Theos. Adios, Prophetes. Adios, Athenotas. Iles anima.
What's he saying? What is that? Russian?
Not Russian. Sounds more like Greek, maybe.
Kyrie eleison. Prophetess eleison.
He's almost gone. We're not gonna get anything from him.
Yeah, that's what I was afraid of.
Adios, Athenotas. Iles anima. Kyrie eleison. Prophetes eleison. Kyrie eleison.
Cover me! Focusing fire! Light her up! I got a hit! Keep it up! He's wounded!
Not just you, your whole family, everyone. They'll all die slow while we watch.
You have one fucking chance right now. Tell us everything. Where are the rest of your people?
You may have knocked out a few fuel tanks, but that won't even slow us down. You think you can stand in our path for long? It's pointless.
So help me God, answer us. I'm gonna pour salt into that wound. Where is your next target?
Oh, shit. Is he even listening to us?
We don't have time for this. I have to report back to command. Stick with him. Keep doing it.
The longer you hold out, the worse we're gonna make it for your people. We can be merciful. Show me you deserve it.
You think we're gonna take prisoners after what you did?
No one knows you're out here. No one's gonna give a shit if you all just vanish. No one.
Adios, Theos. They have him imprisoned.
No.
How's it looking? I'm not sure I can stop the leak. This doesn't work. Let's grip the pipe and get a new valve. Not sure we'll be able to find spare parts out here.
I left you in charge here.
Yes, sir. But we didn't expect such heavy resistance.
You were to be my eyes. I expected you to see. You must know what is at stake with this operation.
Yes, but no. No.
You don't.
No.
How could someone like you? Go easy. Go easy. Fear the suffering. Our goal is within reach, but we must be vigilant. If we succeed here, a new world awaits. One of our own making.
Constantine, you're needed back at the prison right away. We've got a captive who might know something about the artifact.
Remain faithful. We will share in the glory of the divine source.
Hugger, please.
What do we do with him?
No.
Nobody touch him.
Looks like we got another fuel leak.
What the hell happened? This thing is 50 years old. Looks like the valve failed.
All right, let's get it shut. We can't afford to lose any more after that attack.
Okay, I got this. Hold that part steady. Just need some more leverage. Damn it. Coupling is stripped. You want to give me a hand?
Yeah, sure.
All this goddamn fuel. How's it look?
Damn it. Come on.
Hold on. That's too much force. Take it easy.
Goddamn thing is rusted through.
How's it looking? I'm not sure I can stop the leak. If this doesn't work, we'll have to crimp the pipe until we get a new valve. Not sure we'll be able to find spare parts out here.
My eyes. Help me.
more Soviet propaganda. Night won't prevent us from working. In that way without being seen. Must be another way. Who are you people?
All that can come later. If you want answers, listen close. We've managed to destroy the old radio tower, but there are repeaters that keep them connected. We need to shut them down. Help me, and I'll let the others know they can trust you. We need all the allies we can get.
I'll keep an eye out for them.
Good. We don't have much time.
is determined that I should learn how to shoot. However he tried to teach me today, I was utterly hopeless. I've always said in the field you can't go wrong with a stout stick and good boots. I told him I was a man of words, not of weapons. He laughed and said that he hoped I could find the right words to slow down a charging bison. I told him that's what he was for. Bless him for trying, though. I don't think there'll be any more lessons, Summer.
Roth always said I must have gotten my sharp eyes and steady hands from Mum. That summer, he taught me to shoot instead. I took to it. Maybe too well.
Done it? Are the transmitters destroyed?
I haven't found them all yet, but I will.